This is how I talk to people in Texas and Alabama that are from Africa and Nigeria. See, I'm explaining mountain lions. So I'd be like, oh, like, you niggas be used to, like, some nigga ass cats, like the jaguar, black panther, like, with black ass nigga spots, like. But jaguars have black as fuck spots. Cougars have no spots. Black spots. I'm like a house cat version of like a jaguar or something. And then there's Siberian tigers, they're like a white tiger and snow leopards and shit. Like in Canada, they'd be like kraken cats. But cougars can be melanistically dark and they're called pumas. If they have that black cougar color, they'd be some niggas too. Nigga dog. Sleeping there, right? It like looks different than like the kind of cracker black spots. Right? Like, I'm like the splotch one, like a painted dog or something from Africa. But like have a lot of pale brown. Springy, like a motherfucker, like away I go, but then I get tired, it's like a like cracking cat. But I'm like a nigga in fights and shit, like G up and like thug motherfucker, like fucking nigga. But I get tired and lazy, and I'm like, fucking like, difficult, and this sucks. Like, I'll just hang out with some cracking friends and shit. Like, and it's kind of like that with the animals and stuff. Especially these pet animals that are around here. It's like nigger dogs and grayish niggery dogs and like a beige dog with some niggery stripes or some shit. Like, I'm like the big nigger group. Heavy one. But this be like a cracker ass cat. Like, I'm like the nigger. Like, with the dark eyes and the black hair. Head, like, yeah, that's what it takes with some Nigerian men in Alabama or Texas, maybe even Southern Virginia. I just be like, niggas, and we be niggas, and I'm chill with some niggas in California, and the West Coast, East Coast, it's no big deal, like, what a crib, like, we're all just some dumb niggas, like, hobbling around on our sore feet or whatever, like, some dumbass thing I'd say probably get me in trouble. I don't know what to say in proper gangster language, I guess. Like, I'd just be like, oh, yeah, I'm kind of like a nigga myself. Like, I got my dark blue eyes and black hair. Like, it's called First Nation niggery. I don't know. That's the main dub parts.